Hi everyone, hope you all are doing great. So today I'm going to review Color Bar's latest launch, which is their Matte Me As I Am lip crayons. So Color Bar has launched around 15 shades in this new range, and there are a lot of shades to choose from. Unfortunately, I couldn't find swatches online, so I had to use my... So I have 6 shades right now, and there are tons of shades. There are a lot of lighter shades that are available, but I have chosen the shades I thought would be suitable for me. The lip crayon is priced at ₹7.95. It comes in a cardboard box, and inside the box you will see the crayon and the sharpener. So the lipstick has a really beautiful matte finish. It looks almost velvety on the lips, and it doesn't emphasize lines and chapped lips. It looks really beautiful. It wears down really beautifully. I have worn 3 shades already, and I went to a wedding and I ate, I drank and everything, and even then it stayed on. So I would say that staying power would be anywhere close to 5 to 6 hours, maybe more than that. And it is not transfer proof. It will transfer a little bit, but very negligible. Like the transfer is very, very, very minimum. So you will not even feel it, because the color would still look very bright and intense. I have majorly picked the darker shades because I wanted to play safe, and I did not want to buy any lighter color that would not go well with my skin tone. So yeah, the crayons are expensive though. These are sharpenable, they are not retractable, so whenever you sharp, you're going to waste a little bit of product, which is a pain because the product itself is expensive. Like $800 for a crayon is expensive, and the pigmentation is really good. You will see it in the swatches. Yeah, that's about it. I don't think I could find anything negative except the price in these lip crayons, and I really enjoy wearing them, and I think they have really beautiful shades. I hope someone put up swatches of all the shades soon so that you guys can go out and check the rest of the colors as well. So yeah, in today's video I'm going to swatch the 6 shades I have picked. So okay, without wasting further time, let's quickly jump into the swatches. So the first up we have the shade Prank, which is like a very bright, very, very bright red. So this is Prank, and I forgot to tell you guys that these lip crayons glide on the lips so smoothly. You don't really have to go over the color again, because the colors are very, very pigmented. I mean, the shades are very pigmented. Feels very comfortable. Shade is very nice. It's very bright, but it's pretty. Next, we have number 2, Sabotage, which looks like a very dark brown, like red-based brown. So this is Sabotage, and the color looks more like a very deeper red. It's not brown, but if I look here, it looks almost like a brownish red, but on the lips it's more like a maroonish red. The color is very pretty though. Next up we have number 3, Trick, which looks like a dark wine color. Number 5 is Outrage, which looks like a mauvey brown. So Outrage is indeed a very pretty everyday color. This looks more like a mauvey brown, like a very beautiful neutral everyday color, and it looks really good on my complexion, because mostly the nudes in a lot of ranges wash me out, but this one doesn't, and it looks very pretty. It's like a perfect nude for me. Next we have Leap, number 13. If you like peach tone colors, you might like it, but I don't like peach tone shades, so this is not my favorite. And it also kind of washes me out, so I'm looking a bit washed out with this color, so not my favorite. But yeah, this is number 13, Leap. Last we have number 18, Devilry. So those were all the shades. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. If you are watching me for the first time, please take a moment and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you very, very soon in my next video. Till then, bye.